In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix keyboard and mouse not working on PlayStation 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow steps on how to properly address issues related to keyboard and mouse connectivity on your PlayStation 5. Before we begin, I do want to make it very clear, not every single game available on the PlayStation 5 is actually going to support keyboard and mouse. For example, Overwatch 2 actually blocks those inputs altogether, so even if your keyboard and mouse was working in another game, when you go over to a game that doesn't support them, it means that it simply isn't going to work. This is per developer basis, so you can't really tell every single time. An example of a game that has full support would be Minecraft. I recommend that you do your own research and you search if a specific game that you want to play has the support needed. Now, to actually fix them not working, the first thing that you can try to do is restart the console. This might seem simple and nonsensical, but a quick restart can address many temporary glitches. After this, make sure that both the keyboard and mouse are securely plugged into the USB ports on your PlayStation 5. While you are inside of a game, you can also try unplugging both and then connecting them in a different order. So if you first connected your mouse, try connecting the keyboard first and then switch their spots. So just try to switch the order and the spots or the USB ports that they are currently connected in. By switching the ports and switching the order, sometimes it can help with detection issues, and you can even do this inside of the game itself. If you are using wireless peripherals, ensure that they have enough battery power, so look for any flashing lights indicators, and for Bluetooth models, confirm that they are properly paired with the PlayStation 5 when you go over to the settings and you access the Bluetooth accessories. Besides this, there's not much else that you can do. Like I made it very clear at the beginning of the video, most games will not support keyboard and mouse. Some of them will block them altogether, while others simply don't have the support needed. So try to look for games that have support, and as long as your game is on the list of games that have this support, you will be able to use it. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix keyboard and mouse not working on PlayStation 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.